Upon the boy three times, and he asked the Lord to just bring
To give them to the Lord, and the Lord knows what to do.
child, my child. Now, if all your children are saved, then you stay right there. That's so wonderful. But if your children, if they have an issues that we can't talk about, you know that your grown kids have issues, and they're still your kids, your crackhead kid is still your child, and your daughter that's doing whatever, that's still your daughter, and if we don't stand in the gap as saints of God, if you don't stand in the gap, if you don't stand, and so we stand, and so we stand. Now, you all need prayer. Would you mind, if we're going to ask the missionaries, would you all come up here so that we can pray for the missionary? Would you come so that we can pray for the women? We're going to pray for the women today. We're going to pray for the women. The women that have birthed the child, the women that feel it. When the dad says, my brother, y'all, listen to this. My oldest brother got in trouble. When he was 16 in New York City, he got in trouble. And do you know who went to the courtroom with my brother? My mother went. My father said, I'm not
stay in the family. Mothers, I pray that the Spirit of the Lord has encouraged you today. We're going to go in a moment, but I'm just going to ask you to be seated just for a few moments. As they continue to minister. Beloved, I said this on Wednesday night. I said it at 8 o'clock this morning. I laid the protocol. This is going to be happening from now on. We'll just have to move on, but we're going to let people continue to minister. God wants to fill you with the Holy Ghost.
Thank you.
mother said something that just blew me away. She said, "You were with me for almost 3 weeks." She said, "Every time I woke up, you were there. I slept in my mother's room in the hospital. I did the prayer call from another room in the hospital." Because God gave us a promise. If you will hear the word of the Lord from Sister Dart, I don't care what situation you're in. God has given you the equalizer to anything that's wrong with you. And that's prayer. If you dare to pray, God then dares to change your situation.